Go step it up.
Minions have spawned.
Hi.
It's said that in this world, a man must be
really stop the music on the drop.
Enemy missing middle.
I gotta play without music. Do you think that the nerfs on Susanoo will ever stop him being a top jungler? Are there any further nerfs on him? I don't think the current ones are gonna stop him from being a really, really strong pick. He just has so much mobility. He has too much mobility and damage, really, for a weak pick. And he's too consistent in terms of his damage. Oh god. I messed this up pretty bad.
Your left tower is under attack.
Nice job, man. Kept on messing up my attack chain.
Enemy missing middle.
Right, enemies in the right jungle.
Okay.
We're about now into mid. People possibly kill this guy. He's too far away.
On my way.
Okay.
Kind of on the back. Thing is, it's 5 really soon. And I can Sash ult the Ravana. I'm pretty sure we should be able to burst him. I'll get counter ulted by here, but I wanna come back down. It can be risky if he doesn't. No, Kepri's mid. I don't think I should look for it.
Enemy missing middle. Be careful.
Gremlings are coming up here. Kinda wanna look for those next. We might be outnumbered here though, because Kepri's hanging around. And our gun adjacent. Doesn't look like they're coming in though. That's good. That's a useless rotation by the Kepri though. They get nothing out of him being there. Need some ward. Mana chalice. AI doing most of 3k. Do you think anyone on the team gets focused with picks and lands? Not really, but nothing I wanna discuss anyway. How you doing, Mr. Wizard God?
Enemies in the left jungle. Be right back.
I got up to the Drayton Manor quest and arms, but I couldn't find the guy. Yeah. Cool. He's dead, dude. He got bursted, Jesus. I didn't expect that kind of like damage. The I find the Sasha and Wukong. Wait, no, not the Vault actually. I could force his ult though. Oh, what? Nice. I managed to kind of peel out this guy. Or peel off.
Be careful, right.
See him blue. Yeah, we got it.
Okay.
Ravana thought about invading speed, then I definitely got the knife. I have ult now.
Ultimate is ready.
Sorry.
Okay. Ultimate is ready.
Oh no. I messed that up. That was a kill. I should have hit that. I thought he was gonna try and cut to the right, not to the left. Holy hell, like some part of my mousepad has so much smoother to use. Maybe I should just flip my mousepad around. What if I do that? That is done. Holy, it's so much quicker again.
Be careful.
I need to try and wash it or something. It sent so much higher now, what the fuck?
On my way. Ultimate is ready.
If I can find the Sash here, I'm killing. What the hell? Was this easy? DR? Did you hit me? You must have had diminishing returns or something. I have to move the mouse pad around. Fucking hell. This is so bad, my mouse pad is so worn out in some places. What the fuck? I don't know how he died. He doesn't have dash here, he doesn't have ult either.
Enemy missing middle.
No! Oh my god, no way, dude. That sucks. The minions save this ass. I crit the minion instead of him. I would have killed him. I crit the minion for 169, I think. have attacked with him, I would have not traded. My friend's dad told me he got computer support for someone called Chris the Bearded Man. Should I be worried for him? That doesn't sound right. What's happening in mid? On my way. Oh! He blocked my fucking sash! I want to sash Kepri. Kill them. I just dodged him, whatever. I might. I wish I had a tank tower. I should have just insta-ulted him. I thought we could kill him with the ult to begin with. Nash is always so much fun to play. Yeah. My mousepad is way too fucking worn out, man. Like that, the difference in grip in some places is fucking insane. Like it's so hard to move it in certain areas, and then there's some like, it's like, I don't know, it's like walking on soap. Bro, isn't it a good idea to level up your 3 first as you can critical hit? Yeah, you can level your 3 first, but I prefer to level the 2 for attack speed. That wasn't really a good call, but I need the jungle. I might have gone in the PK, but they lose so much for it. That's too bad. He was backing in a weird spot. It's a really good stairway, the 2. The 3 is only damage on the sash. Oh. He used the sash there. Shouldn't even need to help this guy. He got zoned. I think Karen killed him. Yeah. Karen didn't walk in there. I wouldn't have gotten that double bounce. It's a lot of damage. Where he was going.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
I meant to pick it up. I just walked over on accident. I walked by it. Kenneth always talks to me, so I can always come here. Oh. Oh yeah. Can't help him. Oh, my wing blade was popped, fuck. Does he not have beads? I guess not. I wanted that speed. Hey, he's not getting it, man. Shit's mine. Get my name tag on it. What's the earliest you would get Deathbringer? Last item. Hard choice is this between Kenneth and Barra. What? Others. Fuck the others, seriously. Alright. Thank you, man.
Be careful, right?
On my way.
Oh, he's on again. No! The pillar blocked me in! I'm not kidding, like, that pillar actually blocked me in. Game Hunter.
That's too bad. Yes.
That's so unlucky. He wanted to help me to peer, but I might have died anyway, but
your right tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay.
Wait, morphing is this or is making food? Who is?
Right lane. Be careful.
Barra. I should probably stand up more. It's probably a good idea he does. There where he stands up a lot. Alt is going. Wait, what? The meatball. He didn't alt it or ages it. He beatsed. Maybe he thought it wouldn't kill.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. Your right tower is under attack.
Come here because of the commentary, really? The bro went down with his board, a true bro till the end. Yeah, dude. He went with it. He embraced it. I might try a different mouse pad. Just because this one's getting a bit too long. What? Blink.
Be careful.
Mage Stone for no reason, really. Okay, belt down. I should build double against this guy. He's gonna run when he sees me, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I need to beat. He's gonna 2 it. Oh. I'm around the corner. He's fucked up now. Minions are your worst enemies against the Nosha.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Who the Hebrew? Good,
enemy has been slain.
He's dead. Yeah, he went to get the speed. That's what I expected. Should well get this Phoenix. Everyone's dead, so. No. He's dead. I'm gonna save my ring toss here. I'm gonna ring toss here. Fuck. Not in range. I don't think, maybe if I ring toss it, I think it would've been. No! I couldn't close the distance! Oh, I must have to go for time. Alright, we're clean. Attack the Titan. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room.
Awesome.
I get out of here. Come on, people. I meant the Titan. Woohoo, we win. I'm gonna switch mousepad briefly. I wanna see what the difference is. Good fight. Damn, dude.